Please welcome the fourth version of MR Curve tool. The following features were added. Support for Moho 14. New single curve mode, in which you can modify the curvature and how many points the curve should be split into. Added option to turn off the drawing mode, for example, to draw only on frame 0 and use the other frames only for transforming the points. If the drawing mode is turned off, you can select points without having to press any hotkeys. Full support of the frame-by-frame layers. Moho 14 has introduced some improvements for FBF, so it's a great moment to try to use them together with this tool. No more jumping points or bezier handles. This tool's transformation works with points that are affected by smart bones and bones that are flipped. Also, you can use this tool not just for drawing, but for point animation as well. Bug fixes and code optimization. The link to download is in the description. Please let me know in the comments if you like it.